Okay, we got a fun one for you this week. Here we got a weird situation. Two balls have come to rest very close together. I'm playing this one with all the mud on it. My fellow competitor is right behind it. So the rules allow for my ball to be lifted so my fellow competitor to play. But to do that, first I got to mark it. Really good idea. Let's mark the position of the ball. Now, can that ball be cleaned? The answer is no. This is one of the rare situations when a ball has been lifted and it can't be cleaned. So after my fellow competitor has played, do I have to put it back in the exact same orientation with the mud right behind it? The answer is no. I can put it back in any orientation I want with one exception. I can't use it to tee up the golf ball. But if I want to put it this way, so I get clean contact on the back of that golf ball, that is totally fine. Always helps to know the rules.